and Ron at any time. It is such a gorgeous day here in Kilmarnock. We hope you're having a great day at home. We're going to be two fun books today, and we have some books to give away also. But to get us all started, we're going to sing a choo-choo-choo-choo song. It is the first song on your song sheet. We can move our baby's arms. We can move our baby's legs. And I don't know if you want to move that little baby this morning, but at home, if you have a little one, then move your baby at home. And when I point, I would like for you to insert your baby's name. So let's get started. You ready? Choo, 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 choo. Up the railroad track. Choo, 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 choo. Then we'll come right back. First we'll go to house, and then we'll go to Lily's house, and then we'll go to Seth's house, and then we'll come right back. Choo, 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 up the railroad track. Choo, 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 then we'll come right back. Yay! Good job! Wonderful. Chase, are you being shy today?
So.
Oh my goodness. We hope at home you had a little longer train. Don't forget, you can make that song as long or as short as you need it to be to accommodate the children that's in your care. But to get started today, we're going to read our first book, Where is Baby's Puppy? Oh, I like this story. This is a Lift the Flag story. Where is Baby's Puppy? And last week we read Where is Baby's Belly Button, that's written by the exact same author, Karen Katz. So let's get started. Where is Baby's Puppy? Oh, I see the puppy on the front cover. So let's see what's in the inside. Baby is looking for the new puppy. Is the puppy under the blanket? Oh, let's lift the flap and see. Oh, no! That's my kitty cat! Meow! Meow! That's not a puppy, is it? Let's turn our page. Is the puppy behind the shower curtain? Let's lift the flap. No! It's my pet turtle. How did you get in here? Oh, that turtle's so sneaky. Oh, let's turn our page. It's the puppy under the newspaper. Oh, that looks like a good spot. Let's lift the flap. No! Here are my squishy goldfish. Can you make a goldfish face? Oh, kissy face. Let's turn. Shapes into our baby's life, because Most people think shapes only belong with math, and that's true, but shapes are also important for literacy, because when we first learn our letters, when your baby first learned their letters, they first learn to identify them by shape. Okay? They look at how it's shaped and they know whether that's the letter S or the letter B or the letter A. They recognize the shape first. So make sure you inculcate shapes into your daily activities. Point shapes out when you are out and about, because if you show them over and over again, they will soon come to recognize them. Okay? And that's one of the easy things that we can do. Let's sing a song. Oh my goodness, we're going to sing They're Part of Me. That is a favorite song, because we're going to make our hands clap, and we're going to make our eyes blink and our lips, and then we're going to wave our hands goodbye. So you ready, Chase?
Okay.
You ready at home? Let's get started. I can make my hands go clap, 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 clap. Clap, clap, clap. I can make my hands go clap, clap, clap. They're a part of me. I can make my lips go. I can make my lips go. They're a part of me. I can make my eyes go blink, blink, blink. Blink, 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 blink. I can make my eyes go blink, blink, blink. They're a part of me. I can make my hands go ba, 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 ba. I can make my hands go ba, ba, ba. They're a part of me. Good job! Good job! I like that song. And you know what? If you're home and you're down on the ground, you can make your feet go stomp, stomp, stomp. Or maybe start off with a tap, tap, tap till we get to the stomp, stomp, stomp stage. Okay, but you can also add different things. You can scoot across the floor, make your bottom go scoot, scoot, scoot. All kinds of fun things you can do with that, okay? Oh, that was so much fun. Let's look at our next book. Put my book there so my things don't fly away. Our next book is our favorite, Brown Bear, Brown Bear, What Do You See? Miss Vera and I have this book, You Can Walk a Story at the library. So you can look just around the circulation desk and read that story either by the words, if that's what you can do, or by the pictures, okay? So that's super fun. Brown Bear, Brown Bear, What Do You See? By Bill Martin Jr. And of course, Eric Hall wrote, illustrated the pictures. And we love the pictures, so let's get started. Brown Bear, Brown Bear, What Do You See?
Oh no.
Brown Bear, Brown Bear, What Do You See? I see a red bird looking at me. Oh, let's turn our page.
Tweet, tweet, tweet.
Red bird, red bird, what do you see? I see a yellow duck looking at me. Oh, let's turn our page. Quack, 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 quack. Yellow duck, what do you see? I see a blue horse looking at me. Oh my goodness. There's the blue horse. Blue horse, blue horse, what do you see? I see a green frog looking at me. Oh my goodness, it's turning the page. Oh, there's the frog.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Green frog, green frog, what do you see? I see a purple cat looking at me. Oh, let's turn the page. Oh my goodness, that's a purple cat. purple cat, what do you see? I see a white dog looking at me. Let's turn the page. White dog, what do you see?
Woof, 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 woof. Do you think the doggy sees?
I see a black sheep looking at me. Baa, baa. Black sheep, what do you see? I see a goldfish looking at me. Let's turn our page. Goldfish, goldfish, what do you see? I see a teacher looking at me.
Let's see how the teacher looks.
There's the teacher. Teacher, teacher, what do you see? I see children looking at me. Let's turn our page. Children, children, what do you see? Oh, I can't wait to see what they see. Let's turn our page. We see a brown bear, a red. Can sing another song together. Oh, look what's here. Where is mommy? Our children like it when they can have something scary or surprise and it's safe. So where's mommy is a peekaboo song. We're going to cover our eyes and uncover them. So you ready? Where is mommy? Where is mommy? Here I am. Here I am. I'm so glad to see you. I'm so glad to see you. Peek-a-boo, I see you. Yay! And if you have to add grandma or granddad, daddy, papa, aunties and uncles in there, you can do that song as many times as you like with your other family members. That is so super cool. Where is mommy? Let's see what we want to sing next. Oh my goodness. The Noble Duke of York. Oh, let's pretend that we are marching because the Duke of York had thousands of men and he had them marching. And we're going to go up and we're going to go down and only halfway up. Okay, so you ready? Let's get started. Oh, the noble Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill. He marched them down again. And when you're up, you're up. And when you're down, you're down. And when you're only halfway up, you're neither up nor down. Yay! Let's see if we can sing that song again, just a little faster. You ready? Let's go. Oh, the noble Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill. He marched them down again. And when you're up, you're up. And when you're down, you're down. And when you're only halfway up, you're neither up nor down.
Yay! That was super fun!
Oh, my goodness. And you know what? Maybe later on today, you can sing that song as fast as you can go. That's going to be really super, super fast. Maybe you'll have some space and you'll be able to march around the house and be able to do that safely, okay? Let's get out our scarves and we're going to find our favorite song. Oh, we need to plug up our little face. You ready?
Little exercise never hurt nobody, hurt nobody, hurt nobody. A little exercise never hurt nobody, or my body too. Bend right down and touch your toes. Stand up now and touch your nose. Bend right down and touch your toes. Stand come and touch your nose. A little exercise never hurt nobody, hurt nobody, hurt nobody.
Baby shark, do brother shark, do brother shark, do mama shark, do mama shark, do daddy shark, do daddy shark, do now we swim, now we swim, do find the shark, do find the shark, do gotcha! Oh, did the shark get you? I hope the shark didn't get anyone at home. Oh my goodness, that was so much fun! Oh my goodness, I like that.
Well, you know what we want to do, Chase?
We're going to play with some bubbles. Let me show my friends at home. These are like my favorite bubbles, bubble bubbles. Because they didn't know spill pack. Wow!
So let's see. Can you hand that one?
Oh my goodness, let's see if we can blow some bubbles. If you're at home, make bubbles part of your fun because you can do hand and eye coordination, tracking, a lot of fun things with the bubble. You know, it's like one of the most inexpensive things that you can play with is some bubbles.
Oh, good.
We had so much fun. If you're watching at home, please put your name or your child's name in the comment section because we're going to give away one book today right now. But we also will give away a book later to one of our listeners. So, until we see each other again, take care. Bye-bye.